This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. Hmm? We drink to our youth, to the days coming.
Good afternoon.
On,
for the age really? You're who she picked? Done. I hope she knows what she's doing. We'll drive. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Southern Guard beckons, every one of us dies.
Fletching suits.
This land is ours, and we'll see it quite clear.
But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Our hopes and our dreams.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe in an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. Go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. You can't go to a at the fountain. I guess that will have to do. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry. Just make sure you get back out of there alive. Good luck.
Who do you think would win in a fight? A dragon?
Fellow latecomer to Elowen's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking. Please, you first. Assist. There's not enough drinking in the
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go
now
right
then,
in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have to.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor Ambassador to Skyrim. And you are?
Winter. I can't
Why, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself.
What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
I've told you before not to bother with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
They've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim, peddling
their
wares.
Have to get better acquainted later.
Got to admire
Please,
your courage.
Enjoy
doing something
yourself.
Like that with dragons on the loose and a war going on.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day. Of course. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Very much so.
What does a fellow need to
there
do?
There are words spoken and words unspoken. Beware these, Thalmor, for they are adept in both languages. Fair faces and fine food are well and good, but honesty is rarely so pleasing. There are words for this reason I avoid them when I can.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
My friend, you are very perceptive, and none of the waiters will bring me a drink. Afraid I'll cause another scene, I suppose.
What can I get for you, sir? Here you go, sir. Is there anything else I can get for you?
I need another drink. What does a fellow need to do?
Ah, the one generous soul. If there's anything I can ever do. Wonderful. Is that all? Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose.
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Our mistress. What? I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking, got it? Follow me.
Wouldn't want to offend our Thalmor overlord.
Who comes, Malborn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules?
Go out before I change.
I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't this up. Apparently, I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's
well
wrong.
Over a month, and with no sign of shipping out anytime soon.
Good
Did
luck.
You see those robes
You're on your own
this
now.
Morning? Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alan. I guess.
Did you hear something?
Ugh!
Informants who are less offensive.
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows. You're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of your money when we confirm his story, as agreed.
So he has.
Stop, please. I don't know anything else. Don't you think I'd have told you already?
Silence. You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken. Master Rollin. Silence. You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken to. Master Rollindale will ask the question.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm
traitor!
I'm dead already.
Move! Slowly!
Help! I'm being attacked!
Sick. I hope it's not contagious.
You're new around here.
What's up?
We drink. Made it out alive, at least. Your gear's safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful? Really? That seems hard. Esbern? He's alive? Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? You'd better get to Riften. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. He'll know what it means.
Of the scourge that has sullied our hope and our dreams.
What is it?
tarps for the pile.
Got lots of jobs available. Interesting?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Lot of people looking for him. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut. Dangerous looking elves, who didn't give their names. Drod, he's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful.
Looking
not
for
the
word.
Only one looking for him. All right, that one, right there, walking out the door.
Foolish human! Your time is at its end!
gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Highly overrated.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. Delphine? How do you... Well, this is just a trick to get me to open the door, huh? I told you to go away. I told you to go away. I'm not opening this door for... Ah, indeed. Indeed. Delphine really is alive, then. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Bucket, knife, book.
There we are. Come in, come in.
No.
Make yourself
no.
at home.
No.
That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on?
Yes.
Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said.
Yes.
The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. All... I tried to tell them, they wouldn't listen. Fools. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand.
No.
Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. Only a dragonborn can stop him. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've... What? You are? Then there is hope. We must go. Quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. No. No useless trash. Where to put my annotated amulet? Secrets from the Thalmor. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
stone, bucket, book, knife.
I am here for you. What's next?
Bucket, knife, book, inkpot, stone. No, no, no!
Looking for wood.
Back with good news, I trust?
Looking for wood.
Yes? Need something?
Yes? What is it?
You look worse.
Huh?
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.